Alrighty, what is going on, everybody? It's JuicyBoxMan, and welcome back to... What does it look like? What does it look like? Yes, GTA 5, Grand Theft Auto 5. As many of you know, this is a closed series on my channel, or was a closed series. I stopped playing this game back in 2013 when the game came out. There was just a lot going on my channel, and a lot of other things in my life that made me decide to not play the game anymore. Because it is a long game. We had about 10 episodes of it, but we really didn't get that far through the game. Mission-wise. When I stopped playing GTA 5 on the Xbox 360 here on my channel, I didn't try to continue the game otherwise, so I never really got to play through it. And on top of all that, I'm sure a lot of you, when I did end my series, you know, you were like, wait, series closed? I mean, what? No! But anyways, guys, I recently did buy GTA here on the Xbox One. As you guys can tell, the graphics were enhanced. A lot of new things were added to the game. And you know what? Without further ado, let's jump right back into this game. Alrighty, so I'm sure a lot of people that were keeping up with the series when it did end either aren't active on my channel anymore, or, you know, might not be watching this video for a number of reasons. But for those of you that don't know, we ended on part 10, so this part should be part 11. And if you go back and watch the video, I did go back and watch my own video to see exactly how far through the game we are, and I positioned ourselves exactly perfectly. I just looked at the mini map icon, and I could see which, like, you know, mission letters and question marks, that we had completed up until this point. And actually, right now, this is apparently a van right here. I was just driving, I got this nice ass car, and apparently we need to get this van, because we did leave off in the game, you know, right before our big heist, our big first heist or whatever. So apparently we need to, like, jack this van or some shit to, what the fuck? We need to, like, jack this vehicle, or the fucking vehicle. I only said vehicle because Michael said it, but we need to get whatever's in this fucking van, and we're trying to pull it. Oh, wait. It's gonna work. Alright, I think that might work. Did it work? Yo, get the fuck off the water barrel. Holy shit, there's cops after me. Why? All I did was try to take this. Here, do we have to get the van? Here, let's just GTA the van. Let's just GTA the van and try to get away from the cops, I guess. But holy shit, whoever I just GTA'd this van from has a fucking gun too. Humane Labs and Research, but whatever. We need the van for something in the heist. I forget what it was. But yes, like I said, we did play all the missions up until the point in the until this point in the game, which really wasn't that many. It was like four story missions or some shit. I don't know how the fuck we're gonna lose the cops in this van, though. This shit must be at full speed. And then we have these dumbass civilians that are just gonna drift in front of me. But, anyways, yeah, guys, I'm really excited to be back here on GTA. You know, this game was a lot of fun. Still is a lot of fun, just to, like, do whatever in story mode. And I still haven't tried the online out yet, but I heard it's always a lot of fun on this game. Okay, we're just gonna try to, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I'm just trying to get away from these cops. Hopefully falling down under the bridge will possibly shake them off a little bit. It looks like they're like stuck back there. Yeah, they don't know where the fuck I went. Look, they're searching for me now. Come on, let's try to find somewhere to hide. But yeah, right when I was making the intro to this first part, Lester sent me some text messages about exactly like where to find a couple things we need before the heist begins. This van was one of them, and then I just accidentally came across it. And then I think some other thing is, I think this van is for the gas that we're going to release during the heist. And yeah, once again, for those of you that don't know, the heist if you just don't feel like going back and watching, like, part 10 or whatever, the heist is on the jewelry store. So it's our first heist in the game. You know, it's like where we are going to get Franklin in with our little squad, me and Lester. Lester, like, wasn't about it, but Michael was like, yo, Franklin is chill. Let him do it. All right, so, okay, mission passed. What the fuck? BZ gas grenades. Okay, yeah, that was for the gas grenades. The other thing on my screen, the H, like, small S, HS, that's, like, the other thing we have to go do.
Oh, Les, we got us some good night gas.
Ah, good. Once we have the pest control van, we'll be ready to go.
I'm on it.
Alright, I had to fix something with my mic there. But yeah, we're just going to get a different car now because we need to go do the HS. What the fuck? And you guys let me know in the comments. Drop a like on the video if you are excited for GTA 5 coming back as a series here on my channel. As many of you do know, a big thing that we're going to come across in GTA as I continue to play through the story mode is whether or not I should cut in between story missions or just events in general. To begin with, I am going to cut it like I just did, but if you guys prefer to see me driving around for no reason, just comment below and let me know. If there's enough comments saying that you guys just want to see, like, almost everything, then I won't do as much cutting.
Can I help you with something?
But
yeah, I got a class A bug problem. Long
what the fuck?
Our booking office is in the city. I'm afraid I can't help you here.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna take a fucking van anyways.
The warehouse is off limits to the public.
Well, that's cute, dude. I don't really care. We're just gonna take this one.
Dial 911. This guy's getting in a van.
911? Oh my god. He's trying to fight me. Yo, he's getting drowned. Oh, damn. Get RKO'd, bro. Holy shit. Okay. He tried to, fucking hold on. This guy's gonna get run over. Get the fuck out of the way. But yeah, guys, like I was saying, I'm gonna start to cut the videos at first because, I just feel like, in my personal preference, cutting, you know, between action and shit, you know, just keeps you guys entertained, makes things more exciting. So yeah, let me know on that. But for now, we're gonna try to lose the cops again in another fucking van, which is gonna take some trickery. Hopefully, more people try to, what the fuck, get the fuck out of here, get fucking juked, dumbass cops, you can't catch me in Bugstar's pest control. Yeah, dude, they're all the way back there. They're, like, already having trouble. I think that was another cop on the other side just going the wrong way. He didn't even turn around. And look, they're already, like, they already don't know where I went. What the fuck? But there's another cop at the end of the bridge. Like, he just spawned out of nowhere. Maybe if we stay behind him. Oh, no, he's just parked here. What the fuck? I guess he knew, like, we were coming down the bridge and whatnot. No, get juked out, boy. We going for the touchdown. We don't give a shit about you. Okay, what the hell is happening here? I'm taking your door off, buddy. He might accidentally fall out or some shit while he's driving. Who knows? Yeah, okay, this is the only, like, legit way to lose cops and shit. Oh, my God. Please don't be deep water. Oh, we got it, boys. Oh my god, it doesn't matter if it was deep water or not, we've straight floated across that shit. Yo, we definitely lost the cops. There's some dudes on ski-doos back there. That was fucking trill as shit. Ugh. Yo, what? Who saw me? Oh my god, a rent-a-cop, you're getting fucking... Yeah, there you go, buddy. That's what you get for getting the cops back on me. Some random ass rent-a-cop with a fucking nightstick apparently saw me down here, so now the cops are back on me. Alright, well, I lost him again. We're gonna try to avoid this one that's, like, up here. So this looks like it's pretty cut. Just gonna go through here. There's, like, two vehicles I would want to get besides this van, that motorcycle and that Lambo, or whatever it is. I usually just call cars in this game, you know, like the models they're based off of in real life, because like everyone knows that there's certain cars in this game that look like models in real life, but they can't call it a Lamborghini because it's a video game. They're not trying to catch that copyright infringement. Is there actual music playing right now? I'm gonna turn that shit off. I'm gonna turn music off most of the time just so like it's not annoying or whatnot. But I'll play some every now and then. We're just gonna drift in Bugstar's pest control. The back end is way too heavy apparently though. We can't do that shit. Yo, get the fuck out of the way, Prius! Get the fuck out of here! I gotta return this shit. We got like a half mile left until, fuck you, biker! Get the fuck out of here! Increase biker awareness! Oh shit! I'm doing a bad job. Alright, we just gotta get across this bridge. This Brigio. Drop this shit off with the other van. I thought the... Oh, okay, the pest control van is so that we show up in it, so we don't just look like we're fucking armed robbers right from the jump. The other van isn't in here anymore, so we're gonna put this one here and call Lester again, apparently.
Lester, we have a pest control van.
Yeah, then we have everything we need. Come to the warehouse, and we'll get this thing in motion.